Hey everybody. I didn't film my last two workout sessions. That was on Tuesday and Thursday because I was just too tired last week. This week, to help with my filming, I'm gonna cut it back to three sets of video, so I'm less tired at the end of my filming sessions and before actually workout sessions. Before and after, so I can get it in, so this will help me cut down on time to upload videos up to YouTube, and it'll help me get like a little bit more rest in between sets. So it's still going to be the same minute and 30 seconds between sets, and then between whole sets will be 2 minutes. Yeah, 2 minutes, I think. All right, let's get started. And then I decided I'm going to try to take it all the way up to 100, so see how far I can go with that. All right, catch you guys next video.